Ow, my wrist.
Need to tilt it more. That's better. What's up, guys? This is Rixxalight signing, and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. We're going to do two of these in one little quick session, because like I said yesterday or the day before, I'm going to try and get a full 2 weeks' videos recorded before I do anything else. So, let's start that now. I don't know what levels we've done and what we haven't done, but I can always have a quick gander. So we've done those four. Okay, I didn't even have a look at those, so... There we go, that's good. I didn't know I had 2,000 coins. That's cool. Right, have I done this one up here? What is this one? Dry Canyon. Yeah, I've done you. Okay. Not you then, I could avoid you. I think I've done this one over here too. Which is Cliff Town. Yeah, I've done Cliff Town. Okay. There is one over there. Don't think I've done this one yet. Are you the boss? Dr. Shemp. Don't think... If there's any more, then I'll do that, but... I don't think there is any others, apart from Dr. Shemp. I'll have a look around, see if there's a good gander I can have. Well, this guy's here, which is going to obviously let me out. What about down here? Ah, there is one down here. Ice Cavern, have I done this one? Nope. Let's do Ice Cavern, then. Let's go see what else is in this world, because I don't know what is. I should have a list... I should put a list up where I know where the videos are, what worlds are where. Let's highlight that some more. I need it to be okay. So I don't think I've been in this level either, so... Oh, wait. Yeah, right, I remember this one. I remember all of this. Let's try and look behind back of buildings now, because... Well, we know the situation we had last time. Well, I fucking gaffed it so much. Okay. How many do I need in this? 405 dragons. Any eggs? Nah, that's all good then. Come here, bitch. I think Dr. Shemp is next, if I do believe. I don't know, because I'm blasting through this pretty quickly. I don't want to do that. I want to look around a little bit, relax. Well, not relax, but look around, collect all the things we can collect, and then we'll be happy and glorious. Because we need to be victorious. Okay, I think there's nothing else actually up here, though. Unless I've got to glide somewhere. I don't really think I do anywhere yet. Or not yet anyway. So, we'll go see. We'll go see. Ulrich. Ulrich Storm.
Wait until you grow big. Like me. Before charging those large enemies.
I know the rules of these things, dude. Don't worry about that. I'll fucking burn them anyway. Burning's the best thing. The horns are only good for like... metal cases. Unless I just want to like go in for a quick freaking attack. Ouch. I'm not trying to get fucking smacked like that. Or get gaffed by him, because I need to try and get something healing for my dragonfly now. I feel so weird today. I feel tight and compact. Probably because I've got a new top of some feet. I need to stretch it out a little bit. Give me this, and give me this. Thank you. God, there's so many coins around here. It's like, why? There's so many of the bastards. Almost gaffed that word up right. I believe I'm going to have to do some looking in this level. Little bat, why are you trying to attack me for? Oh wait, the bats I can eat. I can eat the bats. Eat the bat. Yeah, but bats become butterflies apparently. Yeah, that's some anatomy that I don't know. Fucking finally found the word in my vocal box. Brain box. Vocabulary. I need to go back to bed. That's what I need to do. Toto! Hello, Toto.
Spyro. Some big norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
A little hint from the dragon there. I feel like I didn't collect all the dragons when I went through here on the other world. Because I only had 30 in the other one. And if I find, what, three more? Well, I probably was halfway through this level when I saved it, so... Or something like that, anyway. How the fuck does one get up there? One knows how. One does know how. We'll go get that now. Because it's not fucking hard to get over here. Break two parts and tap that one away. And then glide across to here. Oh, do I have to come back here with the key? God's sake, this freaking keyboard. Oh, you dick. Come on, then. Let's get back up there. This game could be a lot more freaking faster if I did it in longer videos, which I'm probably going to aim to do now. Which I've already started doing that anyway, if you've noticed, slowly. But I want to get 2 weeks out there, get it all sorted. Right, is there anywhere I can jump to from here? Yes, down here. No, triangles to fall on, I didn't know that. Okay, now I know how to fall. I just need to get to the right place. I've only got 3 fucking life. Give me that. I remember actually having to fork out for these because it's very tricky to do. Hopefully I don't fall off somewhere and die. We'll need to go some raiding, or not raiding, hunting for some enemies to kill, what I've already killed, on the outside world, get us some life up, because I'm not going to be doing very well with only 3. Or find freaking purple pots, dude. That might also be helpful. It's Marvin time. Well, now I'm here. But now I need to go forward and go all the way back again. Somehow. Well, at least I've got the key for the chest. Okay, how do I go back? Are you wearing armor? Now I'm just going to ignore you, dude. I'm going back up here. I need to go forward. Okay. Well, I can burn you, because you're nothing. So, I'm going to come back down here anyway, so give me a moment, Mr. Dragon. I'm not going to come back down here, am I? Because I'm going down the same path again, aren't I? Yeah. I'll come back this way. Come back this way and go get the dragon. Hopefully more people spawn. Is it 400 I need or 500? 400. Okay, nearly halfway there already. Wow. Time fucking flies, dude. God, I've got to like be very careful on these fucking edges, though. I don't want to fall and die. Oh, you're the one with the armor. Okay. God, you're fucking huge. Jesus. Are you charging me? Right, you said your feet are rather slippery. There you go, that's what I needed to do. I don't need you back, so go away for now, please, thank you. Right. I am going back down here, so I don't need to really worry about collecting the joins, until I come back down. Right. Okay, yeah. I'm where I need to be. I'm where I need to be. The key was very easy to find. I have no idea, my highs feel very heavy. Probably do need to go back to bed. Oh well, no bedtime for me now. I'm awake. Got videos to do. Got fucking plenty of videos to do. We've got to do this week's, next week's. The Resident Evil 0 videos with Zeta on a later date. What are you even doing today? Maybe. Maybe. I don't really fancy going up to his today though, because I want to get these done and done now. Because I don't really have... Well, I do have time, but like I want to spend all of today doing these fucking videos with no interruptions, like I'm always getting fucking interrupted, but there's loads to do and I want to try and get them all done. At least I've got the freaking box coin with a key, so that's all good. Do I need to go anywhere else? Up here? Nope. Alright, how many have I got? 226. I might need to do a look around on this level. Okay, Andor,
thank you for releasing me.
All you got is paid fucking actors to come in just to say thank you for releasing me. Get out of my face, bitch. Right, I'm gonna turn around. He's got a snowball. I'm gonna try and avoid that. Oh, okay, I'm back to where I needed to be.
Right then, that's alright.
Where the fuck did he go? Oh, there you are. Hello. Get out of my face, bitch. Okay, it sounds like you'd have a squeaky voice, the penguin things. But you don't, which is really concerning, to be honest. I'd expect you to like not sound like the freaking... Wait, Insomniac made Spyro and they also made Ratchet and Clank. Dude, what the fuck? Strange. Who bought out Spyro then from them? Because Ratchet and Clank did some really cool shit. Pretty sure they also did Jack and Daxter as well. Or was that Ubisoft? Apparently it were both. I know one of them said Insomniac, unless they did something with it instead. I don't know. Right, you get off my fucking cliff. It's my cliff! My cliff now! Son! Oh my god, how many fucking... How big is this fucking world, dude? I know, back. Leave me the... Oh god! Aha! Oh, nice skis, friend. Give me that fucking gem. Slide. Try again. Slide. See you later, bitch. Give me that. Give me that. Yeah. 100 left. Yeah. I didn't come down here before, I don't think. When I played this before. I don't know. Where's the end, anyway? If the end is here? If the end here, that'd be cool. Right, you can go bye-bye. There you go. Fucking sorted all those guys out in no time. One quick fell swoop. Right, okay, give me a little green gems. Not close to an edge, are you? Yeah, you're a little close to a wall. Walls are nice, thing. Okay. I feel like I've missed something very big out. Oh, no. Right, give me this. Nope, missed that one. Can I burn it? Nope, need to head. Need to ram it. Okay. Why would you fucking put a gem on top of here, though, really? Why? Why? I want to go back. I want to go back because I think I feel like I have definitely missed something. I just don't know what, though. Come on, Spyro. Do it properly, please, boy. And stop there. Because I have. Oh, wait. This is the homeworld. Never mind that. I had to come this way. But there's loads to do, though, man. What the hell? Right. What the fuck am I doing? I'll get all these down here. Does this go all the way around? Nah, it's just in here. Probably come down into here to exit out. Oh my god, there's fucking huge stuff back here too. What the fuck? Okay, so there's two more dragons. Oh wait, I didn't pick up that dragon there, did I? Let's go get that dragon now. Hopefully it doesn't throw me onto the fucking world. Hang on, what the fuck? Why was that shiny? Why was that shiny up there? Alright. I saw something shiny up there, I wanted to know why. Go on, dragon! There's one more left if you don't know, and I know where you are.
Thank you for releasing me!
See? They got that paid actors to go, thank you for releasing me, yeah! I'm not your buddy, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy. Yeah! Hey, more help. Sweet. Why do I feel like there's more than 400 coins in this world? Have I actually meet my dead end now? Oh, what, I want to go onto there. How the fuck do I get onto there, dude? Tell me your secrets, game. Does one have to go around? Yeah, I have to go around. Okay, then. That's understandable. That is understandable. I see two healths, and I'm going to go try and get those. Where the fuck did I go to get those? It wasn't this way. It wasn't too far this way. Was it up? Where the fuck did I go to get those? Like, what? Oh, wait. Probably down here, isn't it? No, where the hell did I go to get those dudes? Like, seriously, I have no idea. I actually have no idea where I went to get those. Oh, in there. Okay. How the fuck did I get in there? Was I being skillful? No, seriously, how the fuck did I get in there? Probably through here. Maybe. No, this is where I came from. I am confused. Why? How did one get up there? How did one get up there? Like, seriously, how? No idea. Most likely just jumped onto it. To be honest, because it's not hard to fucking glide over here. Urgh! How did I get in there? I knew I got in there because I did some fucking awesome skills. Unless I glided from somewhere. That might be a thing I did. Nah, it can't be a thing I did. I am very confused how one did this. Gotta be careful because I don't want to fall off and fucking eat shit and die, to be honest. Right, I must have flew across here. But I didn't. I just went up there, somehow, miraculously. Like, it was nothing about it. I need to get on top of this. Or these. And I don't know how to do that. Unless what I did. I must have glided from somewhere. Must have. Because I don't remember doing this to get up there. You know? I have no idea how I got up there. I just went up, I guess. Or did it unnaturally or unwillingly. Oh, there's one there. Oh, there's two there. Jesus, I missed those. I would have been looking for those for ages otherwise. Right, just get my angle ready. The camera fucking needs to sort itself out too. Okay, everything else should be up here then. I'm good. Good. Where are you, bitches? So I can come round to you, so give me a sec to fucking mess your shit up, Shine. Hello, friend. I'm gonna ram into you. Back up. Go for round fucking two, and see you later, bitch. That's my blue coin. Blue gem. Shh. Okay. Straight down. Abdoosh! Bitch, get the fuck out of my face. Like 10 of them. 10. Okay, I'll get the dragon. There is two more, maybe one more. Ragnar, the blood red.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Let's kick some shit, Spyro, of course. Right, I've got to go round the corner. Oh, have I fucked up? Did I fuck it up? I think I done goofed. Right. That was not the right way to go. So there's two up there, three up there. So, how does one get up there? I'll find something. I want to get on that fucking platform. Or I can just end the level because I found everything, right? 405, yep. I found everything I needed. How did one get up there? Fuck it, I can't bother. I'm probably going to die end up trying to get him anyway, so. Could leave them there. Alrighty then. It's all good. What the fuck was that? Why did I put airplane mode on? That's on. Take airplane mode off. Right, sorry, I'm looking at a wall while sorting out my phone. Unprofessionalism, yay! Okay, I'm going to have a look for more worlds, apart from Dr. Shemp, because I don't know if there's any more to actually fucking do. I can have a look. I think I've done everything, apart from Dr. Shemp, then we can move on to the next world, maybe, perhaps? Question mark. I don't feel like there's anything else in here. What about in there? What about over there? I'm going to actually look inside here if there is anything over here. Apart from secret, if it's just like an empty room. Yeah, it's just an empty room. Okay then, so all we've got left now is Dr. Shemp. Which I'll go do that now actually, because it's like a boss fight kind of thing, so. I'll go deal with Dr. Shemp. Without fucking killing Spyro. Thanks. Okay, burn these bitches. I need your shit. Get Spark's freaking gold again. Wait, what the fuck? It wasn't blue. Give me this, I want it. Alright, where the fuck is Dr. Shemp's cave? Oh god, don't hurt me. I'm a friendly dragon. I fucking lied, bitches. Alright, Dr. Shemp. No, Dr. Shemp's over here. Oh, I'll get that one day. Whee! Fucking fooled you all. Last level, then we can move on to the next world. And then we'll start the next video.
Alright.
Let's fucking do this. What are we in? 301 dragon. Okay. Might be easy, might not be easy. I don't know. Oh, fuck, it's this one. I feel like I'm gonna get fucked up already in this one. I don't know. There's something about this level that just doesn't seem... It strikes me as good, to be honest. They just kill himself. Ah, fuck. Avoid it. They can't see, can they? So they'll just, like, end up falling off the cliff anyway. God's sake, this is, like, quite tricky to work with. Oh, I didn't get that one. That would've been cool if I did got both. What's up, bitch? I thought one was chasing me then. It's alright. The thing I like about these boss levels is that your coins... Like, it's usually short, and your coins are, like, very easy to grab hold of. Yeah, bitch. I expected one of you to come around the fucking corner. Now I don't know. One more hit, and I'm fucking down for the count. That's not what we want. Oh, God, how the fuck am I going to avoid this shit? Ah! Wasn't expecting a second to come up. I was expecting him to come after me, though. The greedy bitch. Right. Two of them died here. I need to come round to that in a sec. So I've got you to deal with.
Yep, we're going to go around the corner now. Before going up the sparkly, sparkly bit. Because you're just chilling out over here, aren't you? Defending some coins, I see. And there's something back up here as well that you need to get up before going forward. Up we go! Yeah, I've looked at some of these secrets beforehand. Might need to come up here a few times, actually. Because... oh god, don't fall off, Spyro. Jesus, dude. Right, because there's... she... no, I fucked up! No, I fucked it up! Fucked it up big time. There's that one I need to get onto. And then there's those two I need to get onto, so... can I go up from here? They're just going to put me inside. Oh, this will be an easy one to fly through. From, not through. From. Okay, good. I can go in there.
Whoa.
To my left and to my right. Nothing. To my left. Nothing. Okay, then. That's fine. I should be able to jump straight across into you. Don't, without fucking jumping off the cliff, Spyro, please. No idea what happened there. I kind of lost all my momentum of my voice. I should be able to just fly glide straight across from here, too. Not a hard level, this one. Not a hard one at all. Okay, now I've got the key for no apparent reason whatsoever. Right, there's something over there. I see what I've got to do. I see my goal. Yes, that is my goal. This, I'm probably going to die here. I've got no fucking dragon. How the fuck am I surviving this? You know the fucking dragonfly. All this just for purple jam, and I knew I'm going to fuck it up. I fucking knew it. Balls. Okay. The speedrun straps. Ah, he fucked me up. So good. Get these gems, get more life. So I did just lose one by jumping off a fucking cliff. Screw that one, I don't need to worry about her. Yeah, bitch, I saw you come around the corner. You can somehow see me now that you're on your own. Good. Oh, cool, they hurt things. Somehow I hit something that gave me health for some unknown reason. I don't get it. Right, Ian. Hello, woman. See you later. Did you do? I thought she just swallowed that gem then. Right, let's try this fucking purple gem again. Without getting fucked up this time. Okay. Good. That's what I mean, see? Simple, easy shit. Straight into that one. There we go. Probably missing the coin over there. I don't know. Got the dragon though. There you go. Simple. Trondo.
This guy thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I'll tell you one thing. He should watch his back.
You're giving me a hint to hit his back? I don't remember fighting Dr. Shemp. Ah, I've seen where that is, but how does one get there? Is this the Dr. Shemp guy? No, seriously, is this Dr. Shemp? Seriously? Smack me in the back. Wait. I'll chase you, bitch. Fuck's sake, this is so stupid with the camera angles, man. There we go. Managed to get it. Sparks, you blue boy, how you doing? Right, I can go up there. I'll go around there, okay, I'll have to go all the way around. That's fine by me. Let's have a look around this little gander place. Is that a wall or is that a thing? I'm trying to move around the bullshit. Because it's bullcrap doing this fucking thing. While trying to move around slowly. I don't know. Alright, there we go. Ah, you bitch! Fucking smack me in the back of my head, why don't you? Aha. I missed. This is gonna be hard to do. It's the fucking camera angles. If I could lock on, it'd be great. Why?! I'm going to die. He's doing like a little twirly dance. And he just fucking flattened me with his fucking big ass, fucking gay ass skull. God's sake. I only have to kill him now. So I can chase him. It looks like a little dance next time, so I know what to hit or avoid. Okay. Come on then, I'm trolling. Okay. When he turns around, just fucking smack him on. There we go. Easy! Fucking easy! I didn't think this would be easy, though. Like, it's a boss. Come on, man, I want some trickiness. By the way, I'm freaking Spyro 3. Right, what's your little pattern? Okay, you do like a little spin round. There we go. Nailed it! Give me all your blues! Right now, I have to find the rest of the fucking coins. Which, not really hard, is it? I need to find, what, 50-odd? Five in there, five in there, five in there. Not hard for those things. There you go. I don't know if that makes even or not. May should get 25 out of this. 25 is a nice even number. Bang on 25. Boom. 300 out of 300. And dragon out of dragon. Very nice. Very nice. And also quite easy. There we go.
Sorted, love. Bloody sorted.
And fucking mustache hurts. Yep, that's the thing I just said. Well, off we go then. On to the next world. Pull in the kitty. And that's him meaning the bank. And that's what some people call it. Bam, bam, bam. I need to find where the other world is over here. Am I done with this place? I can't even have no more lives. Like, there could even be another world level in there. But I'm not too sure. It's just so weird. Okay then. Right. I'll send you on your way. I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafters World if you are ready. Magic Crafters World! Like Minecraft. But anyway, while we're travelling over to the Magic Crafters World, I'm just going to say that was the end of Spyro 4 today. We're going to pick this up next week anyway, so it's going to come out until I beat the game. But I'm going to do that literally right now, so when I land, I'm going to move on straight onto it. So guys, that does it for today. And as always, this is Rixxalight, signing out.